And welcome back to Let's Play Star Citizen, episode 39. See, now it's working. Say one day you'll be able to just pick up everything way easier. But anyways, we need to hit about 44K or whatever, so then I can get a prospector. There we go. Because the thing is, I don't know, I haven't heard anything about, like, you actually have to move the driller. Because the idea is you're trying to get the rock. I think how it works is you're getting the rock around the crystal to like burst from all the energy, but you're trying to. Oh, hey, Joey's online, so he's a little fucking late. I mean, oh, you can even see prox comms. Well, my mic is muted, so. I'm pretty sure this isn't a particularly valuable rock, but. See, now it works. Huh. Wow, I literally. Okay, at least I grabbed it. Oh. Okay. The fuck? I was told to avoid you. Wait, does character reset literally get rid of all the ships you bought? Because I otherwise have a little bit of a problem. Thank you very much. Why is this random piece of the cave so hot, though? The fuck you taking me? That looks like death down there. I'm gonna leave because my internal temperature is like getting higher. Okay, well, never mind. Why don't I inject myself? And this way you're supposed to keep flares, right? I don't know, maybe better if there was no free fleet, because it's like putting stress on the servers, you know, and fucking 7-year-old servers. I mean, is it ever safe to buy things? I think it's very, very greedy what they do. Because it's like, you know, they know, like, you know, if I buy a ship, they fucking know I bought, oh my, that I bought that ship. Like, there's no doubt about it, I was flying in it. I have it saying, then acting like, well, you know, it's alpha, we want to reset it. It's like, what the fuck, no. Okay, it does matter. I don't know if I trust it. I really don't, so. Game. Maybe if they made a functional game.
Welcome to Robert Space Industries. Enjoy the ride. System check. Landing gear raised.
Right. Game.
Quantum drive is now off. Quantum drive is now on.